to give you a quick update on some unfortunate news. We received a positive COVID-19 test result for my son CJ late this afternoon. He has not been at school since Wednesday, September the 30th. My family and I are doing what the Chambers County Board of Education, the CDC, and the Alabama Department of Public Health are requiring. We will quarantine for the required time and monitor CJ's symptoms, as well as keeping a check on our health.